There you go, Brody. I posted it in the Discord. We just need our guys to show up so we can get going here. Wait, what code? I don't have a code. Already going. I'm gonna broadcast this and probably just broadcast to the next game.
Yeah, I'm loading.
Cause what you can do like an hour and a half of video on YouTube. How long of videos can you broadcast on YouTube? Does anybody know?
A while.
Missing here. Just leaves. Good. All right, I posted the thing in chat there. Yep. I have to turn my notifications off here. I can't wait for this pizza.
Packers are ready alongside Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski, ready to call all the action in this one. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Moves it over to Datsyuk. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Stopped by the goaltender. Handles the puck. And now he angles it across.
No way.
No chance for the puck stopper on that one.
That was my bad.
In the right spot, he makes the save. Well, at least most of it. The rest of it's in the net.
Helsinki's on the board here, and they've got the home crowd right into it early.
Aggressively out of the gate. They didn't give the opponent any time to get settled at all. I love their start.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. With the bang pass. Moves it quickly over to Meat Mayo. Over the line they come. Backhand with intention, scores!
So stupid.
They barely fished the puck out after the last one. 2 goals in 70 seconds.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
Young's one possession.
I got a piece of both those goals.
And the long-range shot goes off target. Takes the bank feed. Meat Mayo's got the puck along the wing. Fires it into the offensive corner. Boss takes the puck. Takes the feed. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Young. Sends the pass over. Flash from the point! Oh, what a stop!
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over into safety in the corner.
Kamloops takes possession along the wall. Now he takes it over the line. The Wicked have the puck in the defensive zone.
I thought you were closer, Blue. I was going to just hesitate while you get by. Throw it to you. But...
takes control of the puck. And a great heads-up defensive play here.
Helsinki's been in the right position all game long. They've intercepted plays like this since the beginning. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Barry's going off for charging.
Just can't hit like that anymore. Too long to run to finish the check.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Helsinki's got a hold of it against the wall. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Moves along the blue line. Hammers the one-timer and a great save. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Datsyuk's got it across the line. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a short pass to Bowie. Gets it out of his own end. Helsinki's got the puck along the boards. Barry's out of the box and both sides are back to even strength.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
The Blazers will play it in their own end. And that's intercepted. And we've got a 2-on-1. Sends it over. And there's the save.
We got everybody here, right?
Helsinki still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Slides it over to Denis. Bufflin's got it along the wing and makes the save. Kamloops has it near the wall. excellent stick work on the play. There's the whistle as the puck hits out of play. Helsinki's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively.
Thank gosh I won't be making food for our game.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Quick pass to Boss. Boss plays it now. Drives into the front of the net. And there's the save. And that one's broken up. Beery's stick handling in his own zone. Bowie's taking the puck behind the net. Along the half wall with the puck. Let's it fly. That's not going to fool him.
What?
I
thought I saved that.
Scored multiple times in the game. This has been a terrific night for him. Helsinki's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. Carries it in. Scoops up the puck here. Slides it to Bowie. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Drills him!
That's who's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Off a stick.
Icing with 0.7, really?
Helsinki's taken advantage of their opportunities offensively so far here in this first. More shots, more goals. And there she blows. The horn sounds. That'll do it for this period number one. I wonder if they'll have to check to see if this ice was tilted, because we've got a 3-0 one-sided score here through the first period of play.
Joke.
That was a shit shot.
Back at the point, you set it up. Here's the chance to set up now.
What is going on?
And the lane's clogged up blocking that. On the attack along the boards. Right up front. Young's going to play it against the half wall. Moves the puck down low. Moves it quickly over to Datsyuk. Trying to clear from the defensive zone. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Helsinki.
Yankees dominated. It's good we're playing a good team before the game. The other team will seem like shit. And they lead here in the
second. True.
Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. Puck not loose after that hit. Taken along the wall by Young. Receives the pass. Through center along the wing. Sends it in deep.
Whoa.
Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Mercier's got the puck. Here's a shot, and then carries off a stick. Moves with the puck in the corner. Handles the bank pass along the boards. And the
oh.
Broken up. There's the whistle.
You can't get a trickler.
Here for a moment. Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck. Helsinki's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Directed over to Datsyuk. Quick feed to Young. Kamloops has it in the open ice. Slides the puck over. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Pretty cut and dry with a tripping call here.
Yeah, but James, every player argues the tripping call because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it. Never your fault.
And it looked like there was some late moment lobbying there and it didn't work.
It doesn't work.
No, none.
2 minutes for tripping.
Time
of the penalty. 10 minutes, 20 seconds.
Here's a short pass to Moss. Oh, you can't miss that.
Now, somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
With the blast. And that's blocked as he gets down low.
I had my goal.
They totally controlled the puck here on this shift. Now they've worn the opposition down. Eventually, you get a scoring chance, or they take a penalty.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Quick feed down low. Rips it. Denies him on the play. Gains control of the puck here at the line. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. The Blazers have it now.
I don't believe the coaches are going to be too worried about this. They didn't score.
At least I'm seeing some shots.
But I think it's most important that they didn't give anything up. They've got such a nice lead. The coaches are more focused on making sure this game plays out comfortably.
You almost helicoptered that guy.
Helsinki's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Offense his own face-off and he wins the draw. Comes up with the steal. Quick pass to Meat Mayo. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Slides the puck down low. Slides the puck down low.
Nice.
It's in the net. It's in the net.
Nice shot.
Oh, that's a really strong.
I almost missed it.
He recognizes he's got a lane to the far post, and he just beats the goalie there.
Kamloops has finally got a bounce here, going their way in the second.
There's not been much that's gone well for them in the first part of this game, but hey, you're in the second period. You've still got a chance.
Passes on over to Datsyuk. With possession along the wall. From the point, shuts him down. Hammers the one-timer, and that goes off the player in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Bank pass off the boards. The Wicked have taken possession along the wall. Oh, and another big stop.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Blazers are down a pair. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Here they come on the attack. He grabs the puck here at the point. Picked up along the boards by Young. Boss carries the puck in his own zone. And now he tries to get it across to Bowie. Out front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And manages to clear the zone. Pushes it across to Bowie from the neutral zone now. Kamloops gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. And that's picked off in front. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Great defensive
nice.
Effort with the strip. Quick pass to Berry. And that'll do it for period number two.
A little bit better period.
Second intermission.
And if we let.
This game soon. What's that? Yeah, you guys want to back out?
Yeah.
Shots on net. Who's in the lobby? Ray's still in here. I'm gonna turn off my notifications quick. Is anybody in? Everybody's like really quiet. To Chuck? Good luck, boys.
Yep.
Be a good game. Minutes. Is that how it works? You think home ice advantage actually works in this game? Oh, okay. Yeah, let's do that. One minute, boys. I'm so nervous. Not your tendy. Just kidding. I got this. I hope. No, I'm just kidding. All right. They're already showing up late for their first game, huh? Were they coming or what? You have the password in, right? Yeah, we're searching. Yep, TriStar, yep. Or TriCity, yep. Oh, don't do that. Let him take the penalty. Because what is it, 5 minutes to get one? Five or 10 minutes and they get a penalty, I think. Oh, now it's going again. It, like, stopped and said waiting for. Oh, there we go. Yep. Let's do it. Just keep it up. Just keep the pressure on him.
Top.
Good job,
the top of this grind. Oh, get in there.
Detroit's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. And a smart heads up to come up with the puck. Detroit's got possession here in the neutral zone.
Does dumping and chasing.
Gain possession along the wall. Mercier's got the puck now in his own end. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Sends the pass down low. Here's a pass down low. Puck knock loose after that hit. And he comes up with it. Nice speed inside the offensive zone from the boards.
And yep, that's what I like to see.
You put this kind of pressure on eventually.
Oh.
He can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck. Moves it quickly over to Marshall. Marshall's moving it ahead. Reed swinging the puck through center ice. Denied by the goaltender.
Oh my god.
Dumping and chasing.
Ings won the draw here in the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. Kamloops gains a hold of possession. Slides it over to meet Mayo.
Oh, shit.
Sent into the far corner. Detroit's got it in their own zone. Smart defensive play there. Takes it deep inside the offensive zone. Blocker
nice, save. Nice.
He's got the puck with all sorts of traffic around him.
Good play.
Chance right in front. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Scoops up the puck here. The Americans take possession in the defensive end. And that's intercepted. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Denny's got the puck in his own zone. Directs it on over to Perry.
Fuck.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
I thought I was going to get the pass when I was pulling it to my backhand and I fucking hit that guy instead. I thought I was about to get a penalty.
Meat Mayo's won the draw. And that one's turned away. Detroit's got the puck along the wall and manages to clear the zone. Uses the boards with the bank pass. And that one's picked off. The Blazers get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Oh.
Mercier's got it in the
I don't know what the fuck happened there.
From the neutral zone now.
What is going on right now? My dude hurt.
Whoa.
I know, man. It's just fucking never ridiculous pick it up. Right now. The game broke. Yeah. Someone blow on it.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Grabbed along the boards by Barry.
Nice.
Good job.
Over the line they come. And makes the save. The Americans scoop it up along the boards.
You go low and they just go high.
Lugging the puck. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play.
I thought he fell down in embarrassment after he got it stolen.
Oh, yeah. I thought you just stripped it right off of him.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit. They've been skunked on the power play so far tonight. So you have a little chat on the bench. Guys, notice some things that the penalty killers do.
Get in there.
You try to adjust one step ahead of them.
There you go.
Good shit.
Quick feed to Reed. And sends it just out of reach. And now it's over to Marchand. Fires it into the offensive zone. Delayed penalty coming up here. There's the whistle. Preventing any sort of opportunity to set up with the extra attacker. He's getting called for interference here. He doesn't seem to like it. You like the call?
I
like
yeah.
That's a good check. Hey, he doesn't have the puck, though. That's interference. You can't do that.
Deep inside the defensive zone, trying to clear the puck. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Takes the feed from the wing. Takes the drop pass. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Here's a blast.
Ooh.
Here's a short pass to Ing.
No way. Get that shit out of here.
Quick feed down low. Here we go. On the wraparound.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There we go.
The play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the
way. Yeah, that's up.
We're 4-4.
Blue if I can.
Somebody. Don't slash him in the pants where it makes all kinds of noise. He gets called up for that almost every time.
Up along the wing. Carries it in. Takes the puck at the point. And as the penalty expires, they'll go to work now with a man advantage. Rocks him on the play. Here's a backhand. Turns it away.
Whoa.
Dude,
he did that the other game,
that?
Too.
Yeah. Yeah. It just does that shit. Yeah, let's make it count. Oh.
Nail it on him.
As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a
good start, boys. Let's keep it up. Yeah.
Yeah, there's no penalties.
Well. Yeah, no more of those, please. No more 5-on-3s. No, I'm shitting myself back here already.
Well, good practice. Yeah. Listen that butthole up, baby. Alright, let's get one. Pop that cherry.
Yeah, first LG game ever. Yours too, huh?
Detroit's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the
both cherries popped tonight.
Barry stick handling in his own zone. Quick pass to Barry. What a steal in his own end. And manages to clear the zone. Kamloops has it near the wall.
I turned off my notifications and I'm still getting notifications.
And a great save. Heads deep inside the offensive zone.
Oh, nice.
Man, I fucking had him that wrap. I don't know what he did there, but shot it straight across.
Good
I think
chance.
If we play behind the net a little bit, we get a move and we'll be all right. Top.
Oh, there it is. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Meat Mayo.
On the attack along the boards. Slides the puck down low. Ooh, that was a crazy play.
Oh.
Slides it quickly to Marchand. Takes a shot.
Oh, what a beautiful glove save. Yeah, he stepped into you, right?
You didn't get hurt though, right? No injuries, that's all we care about. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive
zone. With some momentum driving towards the net. Thanks, Odie. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Moves it to Meat Mayo. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. And that one's broken up. Campbell's teams control the puck. Nice. What a stop! Reed's moving the puck through his own zone. With the bank pass. And he slides it quickly to Marchand. Kamloops gets the puck near the boards. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Throws it in. Kamloops has it in their own zone. And that one's picked off. And that's blocked away.
I don't know where it is. He picks up the puck.
Brings the puck into the around the boards. Now. Slides
the puck down low. Oh. Takes the feed. Into the corner now. Oh, what? Right in the open ice, nice. That one's
picked off. Great balance as he scoops it back up. Oh, it won't let me pass. Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away. I held it for a long time, and then when I let go, it wouldn't let me do anything. Moves it around along the half wall. Gets
in front of it. Oh, whoa.
Oh, my God. I didn't even see that fucking shit.
Along the wall. Easily kicked away by the goalie. Gets a hold of the puck behind the net. Detroit's got the puck behind the net. Oh, you scared me there. Denny's taking it from his own end.
Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, I think he wants that one back. Didn't miss it by much. He gets lots on and beats the goaltender, but not hurt though. What were you doing?
Yeah. Once we start pressing, they start freaking out. They start scrambling a little bit. I'm just gonna cover.
Yeah. You never know. You guys dumb shit. We'll try to tie up down here.
No.
A critical marker at this stage of the game. Well, it just looked like nobody was going to ever be able to beat either of these goaltenders. They played so well. Finally, we have the game's first goal. Getting into the later stages of this period, we got a 1-0 game at this point. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Puck picked up in the open ice. Bufflin's got it in the defensive end. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. Off his own teammate. That's a bad break. Now they've got to regroup. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
Got him.
And I scored a win anyway, so.
Should have been hugging that. Oh well. Gotta move on.
Top.
Off the drive. Nice job locking up his opponent. Ames lugging the puck. Detroit's ready to go on the attack. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Grabs the puck in the slot. Gives them nothing in front. Right on the doorstep. Quick snap. Big save. In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
not tying up.
Frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here.
Oof.
And that's all she wrote on period number two.
Yep,
this
we got him.
This is still anyone's hockey game. It's 1-0 after 40.
I should have been hugging a little closer there. He did. When he went down for the glove, he moved. Oh well. Stupid animation.
It's just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. Just moments away from the start of the third period. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. 40 minutes into this one here. Razor, how do you see things?
Kamloops is pretty fortunate this game is close. They've generated very little offensively in the first two periods.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
Better than getting stick lifted in front of the net.
Yeah.
Some fucking auto stick lift bullshit.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Offense's own face off and he wins the draw. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And he gains the zone here. Along the half wall with the puck. Here he is in front.
Oh.
Picked off. There's the whistle, icing the call.
Top. Nope.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Marshall stick handling in his own zone. Just slide to the net. Detroit's got a hold of it along the wall.
Oh, thank you.
Defensive robbery on that. What a steal in his own end. Looks to pass it to Marchand. Taken by Barry. Inside his own end, moves the puck.
No way.
And the linesman calls icing on the play. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 1-0 the score. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Kamloops has possession of it now. And too much traffic in front blocks that one.
Oh.
You got it too, I got you.
Layton's moving the puck through his own zone. Makes the
save. Oh yeah, there you go. Way to keep it in. Two.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Let's yeah.
Oh.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that one's blocked. Reed's got the puck in his own zone. Marchand's got the puck. Oh, what a stop! Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd.
We got a Barry. Just keep it simple.
Mark in this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Good job tangling up his opponent here. And a smart heads up Reed to come up with the puck. Move to the middle, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Zone, and we are back underway. Sends it over to Marchand. Here's a shot. Glove save by the goalie. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. The arms up, there's the whistle, and boy, look at the time here for a penalty coming up. Looks like he got the stick up a little too high on that.
Yeah, a little rambunctious, and he's going to go sit for a couple of minutes as the stick was elevated way up too high. A
little dangerous for the official's liking. And the puck leaves the zone. There's the whistle, offside is the call, stopping the play. In the final moments of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Puck is dropped, play resumes. Kamloops has it. Detroit's got it now, and that's blocked. Here's the chance to set up now. Here he is, shot right in front, and he gets a paddle on that one. Gets it out of his own end. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Marchand. Misses. Receives the pass. Moves it ahead from off the wall.
Oh my gosh.
Well, this could be something that changes your year around. You get a few bounces like this, or you don't get a few bounces like this. The puck's off the post in the net.
The Americans lead it late in this third period.
Oh, yeah.
This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Marshall's got it in the defensive end. Can't get it to go.
The Blazers can only shake their collective head. That's another chance, and they don't get anything for it.
Yeah, it's really quick.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Detroit's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. Now a quick pass to Marchand. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Mercier's got it against the boards. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. The Blazers will play it from the defensive zone. Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Detroit's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. Sends it in on the attack. Picked up along the wall by Marchand. Here's a rip. Can't get it to go. Makes the save.
Good game, boys.
Here in the late goings of the period, Detroit's got a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. That one fired right into the bench. Detroit's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it quickly over to Meat Mayo. Sends a pass over. Moves the puck along the half wall. Chance in front. Huge stick save by the goaltender. Carries it across the line. Gets the puck in deep. Kamloops has it behind the cage. Moves it to meet Mayo. Takes the feed. On the attack along the boards. And echoes off a player in front. And he makes the easy save.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
Good game.
And there's the final horn. And listen to this place. Well, you post a goose egg, it makes it a lot easier when you're chasing a win, Ray.
It's pretty simple, but if your goalie's this good, you can take a chance somewhere. You feel
my bad on those two goals, guys.
He was lights out again tonight. He sure was.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.
See if we can get any more guys. I want to keep playing. I should have saved both of those. Those are both easy goals. Save. 88 save.